Okay. Welcome back, peeps. To Lego Harry Potter, part 11. So, I'm gonna be finally doing the fun bit. Well, what I deem the fun bit. And art. And that, what I deem is the fun bit, because we're going to be exploring Hogwarts and that, doing all the tricks and everything. It's going to be so nice, fun, and that. So this is where everything's going to happen. Before we get started, I'm just checking sound and that lot, because the only comment that could possibly be made about the last stream was the vocals were a little bit off, so I'm trying to kind of fix that at the moment. So that's what I'm trying to do at the moment. Okay, maybe you can tell me, how am I sounding? This isn't very easy to do when you're on your own. Up till now, my attempt of trying to work out if my sound has been correct was to take my headphones off and check my laptop. Which isn't easy to do, because I'm trying to make it so that I can. So I've got to catch it. Yeah. Multiple fingers. Not very good at the multiple fingers. I'm just waiting to, before we get really into it, to check that my sounding looks alright. I sound alright. Okay, so you can hear me alright. Unlike last time. Can I have tweaked the sound a bit? I played around with the audio and taking the audio gain down a bit low, so. Ooh, maybe take it down another level. Okay, this is what I need. This is what I'm wanting you guys to tell me. Doing this on my own, not easy to. Okay, so let's try that. Alright. What do you think? Okay, so. Moving around. Do a couple of noises. Irritate some people. No. I'm just gonna dance all over your table. I dare you to eat while I'm on the table. So yeah, so I'm just waiting for. Okay. So excellent. So let's see. Level 3. Decent level for Lego. Okay. First thing first. Let's explore this general hub area, seeing if we're in here. Foster stone, seeing the secrets. Excellent. That's what we want. We want to be able to make it so that we can still hear the background noise. Okay. No idea why we do that. But yet, at the same time, still be able to hear me. Okay, so where we are at the moment is where all the gold bricks go for each game. Now, if we get all 24 for each one, we can come in here and make an thing. I have no idea. And I'm kind of assuming that's going to be a prison, maybe. The goblet from Goblet of Fire. Maybe that's going to be a spider. Yeah, maybe that's going to be a snake. I have no idea. So it's green. No idea, other than it's going to be green. For that. So, we come back here once we've got all the books. Come on, Hermione. Be slow. There we go. Oh, I'm going to go. Okay, hard. You're useless. Don't want to go down. Okay. You can go up the stairs. Gotta get this. Gotta get the thing. And if we go this way. Along here. Nothing to destroy, unfortunately. We find some bouncing stairs. But we also find it, this is the movie area, so you can watch all the movies from here and out. I don't think I'm going to show you these due to the fact that it's a case of if you want to kind of watch the movies, go back through the early games. We have the gameplay, not watching Harry Potter movies. Anyway, so back where that is. It's also a great way of kind of... And now... let's see. Well... Give me love. Okay. Alright, got Polygear person. So we can... Transform, okay. Don't think we've got many characters we can transform into. Yeah, we can. Nope, we don't. Kind of pathetic, isn't it? To be honest, it is, isn't it? The only other character we've got is... Ooh, Captain Hits. Wonderful. So useful to have one of each student. We can kind of acquire that in Hogwarts. Hey, I want the coins. This is the character bio, so this is where you buy all your characters. We haven't really unlocked many characters, I can tell you that right now. So, are these all Gryffindors? Not really that beneficial at this moment in time. It will be something we'll get into, of course, we want to collect everything, but. Don't we need it? Need it for now. Horrible. Oh, let's get another horrible. I would want Crumsaw. He's expensive. He can keep swimming. Why do I want a guitar? I understand now. I'll need to get him later. But... Really? Why? Ah, there. Foreground. Kind of disturbing how the mannequins are following us. But Oh, I'm so sorry. Did not mean to do that. I do apologize. Sorry. Okay. I would love it all. Alright. In here we can buy gold bricks. Each one is more expensive than last, so you kind of buy the first one, of course, because that's cheap, but others you may want to come back to. That's too expensive. Oh, look! I love these. Okay. Gold brick for just creeping up. I'm gonna go with that with the skills. Alright. And then what's here? Here's where the red bricks come into motion. Okay, we got silhouettes, ice ring, disguises, carrot ones. Oh, let's go with ice ring. That could be fairly amusing. No, let's do this slower. Alright, we want to activate the ice ring. Okay, I have no idea what this is gonna be like now. Come on, stand still now. I love it. I love it. He's going forward automatically. Oh, this is beautiful. That's it, that's it. Trying, man. Nope. That way. Okay, I may have to turn it off after a while. After codes. Yeah, I think I may have to turn it off after a while because it's going to drive me crazy. Alright, these are the kind of vector persona ones. So we've got Slug. I'm not even going to try and pronounce Slugulus Rectical? Rectical? Multicolopus? Okay, that one I'm going to assume turns people into slugs. Or vomit slugs. That one turns people into different colours. Victor Supernode. Ectomorphous? Oh, it puts a robot ant on their head. Tarantulaniga? Music! Locomotus? Fire them all. Victian Gullius? Come on. Gulliveria? Haha, change colour of the house. Palevio? Mixing ball. Nice. I can't pronounce any of these. Makes hair grow green. Herbifoot. Oh, it gives them flower hair. Galactius. Ice. Icarus. Dependo. Deep drinks. Super bear. Gordius. Gullius. Alright, so let's go. Alright, look. Good. Have some fun with that. I feel like they impart another Aspeliano. Sí. Beat to the sound of the music. Oh, people. Now, you'll kind of notice in a bit, that the red one will now randomize. So it won't always do the same one. So that, randomize it. Okay. So if we go on to. Get out the door! Get out the door! Okay, we're gonna have to turn the after off. Simply due to the fact that if I end up well it sound I can end up doing something. Okay. Look at I'm trying to work out how I actually do that. I can't like me. That was just weird. Well, then I'll figure it out eventually. For the last time I had to remember. And then in here is the bone box. So I'll just pop in and show you. And I'll so as you can see, these are the bonus levels. At the moment, they unlock with gold bricks. I've unlocked 9 of the levels. And that aren't. So, these will be ones we come back to later and do a bit more of than I want. For now. Yeah. So. I think I'll do the things in here later. For them. And the hidden nocturne alley. I'm back to do that. Yeah.
Okay, come on. Okay, we get it. Nocturne Alley. The area for darkness. I would have lighting it up. I'm not fun. Nom. As I said, this one I think is a bonus level one. This is where you come for when you get all the gold bricks and out. So, okay, I think that's done now. I'm not gonna ask why I'm mad I stand not turn, but hey. While we're here. We question that. And these are our levels. 2, 4, and 3. So we'll come back and do them later. So for now, Hogwarts! Yay! So long. Taking the time to appreciate the inspirational music. Da-dum, bum, 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 bum. Anyone else to tell the Ravenclaw to stand in there just do nothing? Bye! Okay. I think the best place to start our journey through Hogwarts I was Shade of Gryffindor common. Bedroom to be obsessed. Make our way. Ooh, demolishing the entire castle. Ah! If we find one of those red boxes that were in the Alsop, if we hand it to Hagrid here, you'll find that she's in random places about that lot and those stones. She'll take it up to the owl. She'll take it to the owl shop where you could then buy it. Now, if we buy that, we will no longer fall to our deaths. It's a very useful one to get. I mean, before we do any levels, we may go buy that. So what are you going to do? Money did not look impressed. Okay, so could I not? Money got time to. Well. Hey, so this is what the time turn ability does. It turns a particular area. So. How this guy can sleep all this. So, you can get an idea. This is Harry's bed. Seamus' bed. Ron's bed. Dean's bed. And they're the four that sleep in this room. It's also supposed to be Neville. There is supposed to be five beds. And I remember commentating on this the first time we saw this. There is supposed to be five beds in Harry's dorm. Not four. And I just bounced on top of him. We were on a walk across the night. Ow. Gonna do a lot of already fixes. Still losing the battle. And I think we're back in the pizza area. Oh, so we could go back in there now. But really, you would have thought he would have realised that sleeping in that sofa is a bad idea. A man-eating sofa. Well, black one last time, so... Oh, white one! Precious. I don't know what it is about the pixels in that corner. Okay, that looks a little bit more Gryffindor. Down here is the log of Puddlepuff. Okay. So. Alright, Ronnie, seeing as you're the most pathetic one, because Harry is needed for the party song and Hermione is needed for Brooklyn. So you, Ron, get the unfortunate business of, guess what? Changing into people. Yay! Aren't you so happy you get to do that? And that. Okay. So not bad. Okay, I can't remember how long this lasts for. So, seeing as we've got Hufflepuff, let's go into Hufflepuff. And that we can actually do this a bit more better. Of course, like with the proper houses. I'm changing to the headphones. Whatever. Okay. Licking to the death noise. Alright, why did I... Seriously, I put it in to stake it out again. Why, what would the point? And I don't put in, then walk away, then walk away. Do this. According to my knowledge, this is one of the very few times where you actually see all three of the all four of the common rooms. It's one of the it isn't. I think if I know my hit kind of. Law encyclopedia knowledge of Harry Potter. I think this is one of the very few games where you actually see all four common rooms. I know. So you go in here and you can definitely tell this is a Hufflepuff common room. I know. It's very plant based, and that which would make sense and fit in with herbology and that lot. With Professor Sprout, who just happens to be the head myth, the guardian of Hufflepuff and that lot. The mentor for the Hufflepuff students and that lot. So you can kind of see it. And the ghost of the Hufflepuff is the Fat Friar. And the founder of Hogwarts is Helga Hufflepuff, I think. That's it. And so it's just of, yeah, you can kind of see Hufflepuff in this common room. Hufflepuff is supposed to be very, kind of the average ones, and not the ones who aren't really that good at they're supposed to be for the students who, ironically, kind of, they're not that brave, and they're not that smart, and they're not that cunning. They don't. D death. I said I'm looking to destroy everything. Da-da. This is very spacious. Disco version of Harry Potter main theme in the book. Disco version of Harry Potter. Turn it to Christmas and everyone will wear hats. Alright, people, dance! I order you. Dance forever. Alright, that's Hufflepuff done. Nah, I said. Down and change into Penelope. Cedric. Could Penelope clear water? And I forgot we have to buy her. Oops. I forgot we've got to go back. Alright, so. Stick it, running boy. And I forgot we need to go back and we're kind of just doing it, so for now we're just gonna. And we'll have to come back into the room here later. Because to do this properly, we need to go. See if we try and go in. Hi. The raven at the door goes, "You ain't wearing a raven Ravenclaw uniform, go away." So we'll come back. So that is Ravenclaw. Up. Open door. And of course this. Slytherin, as we already know, of course. We did it in the cellar. So we'll just head down. Add just a kit in case we find our trying to we've kind of done everything at the same time, collecting more coins. Here we go. Yep. The snake in the case of you're not a Slytherin. Go away. Have the strength person to do that. So. Okay, we might have all start up and come down. Alright. Here. Down. right? Ooh, that's a good one.
I do apologise if the character was just to defo out and that. I woke up a little bit too early today. So I may have to do a quick pause while I go get myself a cup of tea. Just direct hunting game. Mad them doing it now. It's Muggle Studies and Pizza. Bunny. Now the annoying factor is you now have to go and chase that ball map. If you notice, throughout the stairs there were several Quidditch felt over. And so now you have to go and find them all. He had it. And now you go all the way back up. Like just remembering which way is which and that. They could all kind of all pass over him. They could all part of DM. I like kind of like gotta have the barricade. I don't have time to play around with you. Okay. People getting in my way. Not on. Come on. Out of the way, or you will end up.
not going to question how you ended up on the top of a bucket. Fine. Why do I have to be the one to rescue you? Come on, honey. Come on, it. It's just. Oh, come on. It's a simple thing. That's what you get for being it. It'll be upside down. In my way. Do the library. You're not supposed to make a noise in the library, but you know what? Let's make it much louder as possible. Woohoo! That's because I think that the restricted section. Because for the restricted section. Hey. You need to go to be an adult. How they can not talk over the question. Okay, snake goes person. I still question the fact that the snake has to be person about Aiden. Yeah, you need reading glasses. unlock the restrictor section first in order for that to be able to go in it. We need fear coming to see. Oh yeah, radio! Burn bottom. Alright, one. Congratulations, you get to be old. I love that it took him an entire tune to get across the room. So hilarious. Okay, now we should do restriction section. Yay. I probably can't go any further now. Oh, we can hear another student. Oh, of course. A screaming mandrake. You know what, you can just stay there. I got trapped by a mandrake. I swear. You should know by now. Mandrakes all around. Headphones. Hello. Students are the smartest students. We're still making so much noise. How we have not been kicked out? No question. Let's go. Ooh. Okay, you were just very temperamental. I just having a bad day. Okay, so we've got some red brick areas. We need a dark character. No, I don't question that particular headset. It's just gonna turn to that one. Something in there that literally is so frightening. It did that. Then. Okay, flip books. I don't want to drive this. We may have to come back. We may need a dart. But I can't seem to. Oh, wait, no. Oh, look, it's a lot of people. Hey, that's how we do it. Hey. Yeah, I get it. Where did your headphones go? Oh, you're kidding me. You tell me because I swapped her in Cook's cap. She left her headphones. Oh, God. Ah. Hey, I got pink this time. Oh, pink suits Marnia better. No, off. You go do it. You don't have a. You don't have an animal we can suddenly swap to. Oh, come on. Ten. Hey, and the switch saved. Why you couldn't do that yourself, or how you got into that situation. That was a bit weird. That is definitely. I'm just trying to literally remember and try and do this methodically. These would be the two defense against the Dark Arts Clashers. They were the two charmed ones. These are the two defense against their parts. Down here should be potions. And then nah, they get some. Here's a dream. Oh, one of the intros we were missing. Oh, no. It was a clash. We were missing the clash. Tramper Mason. Good day, Mason.
get to be an, everyone gets to be an animal. One rat. Two rats. Hey. One turn. One rat. Two rats. One rat. One frog, sorry. Two frog. No, one rat. Hey. Hey. And that's one of the intros we were making in the movie area. And then we'll leave because we weren't doing the classroom at the moment. It was more just a case of going to confirm. So that's trying to consideration. And then I said I can nothing about that. Okay. Divination. And then they could kind of wait to the end. Hold on a minute. If we go this way is Quidditch and Balazsie. Down there. I'm trying to do this kind of in a logical order. Kind of dead end. Oh, uh-huh. Turned high into a fog. Yeah, that's going that way. And if we go this way should be towards... Yep. Right, this way goes to the Nana and the top. And that. So, we've done the classrooms. Okay. And that. So, I think... That way to classrooms. That way to the library. Top there is heading towards the Nana Twits. Yeah, go down there. Leads into the clock tower. So go best place then would be this section. What have we got in here? Great hall. It's also working out just where can you go.
an act. So that way does nothing. That was the secret entrance Hollyoaks. So that does nothing. And then this way. This way is the tape to the bathrooms. Should have three rooms of right. So we don't have three rooms of the prefix bathroom. We don't have three rooms of the girls bathroom. But we think we may have three rooms of the boys bathroom. We do. We get to see the boys' bathroom. That's nice to know. Okay, so let's look at the time. I'm thinking in the next episode we do the boys' bathroom. We do the bathroom section, which is where I am right now. The Great Hall. And the Great Hall. The Main Hall area. Then the Main Hall area. And that. And then the Main Hall area. And that. I want to kind of leave the classroom to last because they're quite big section. So I think after that I might head down to the criticism. Do those kind of sections. Trying to leave the classroom to last. Probably this area. And then may or may not do this section. And that one. That's locked off. And that one. Then we've got the Quidditch pit. He's annoying. Don't go in there. Okay, I'll just leave the boy just screaming in pain. I might come down and do the critter section. I think I need it just to critter. Another letter. Okay, magical creatures. Another thing I'm doing is I'm unlocking all the areas. Mm-hmm. also learning more horrifying things. I think I'll be doing this, and then it goes the other place to go with the life, and that's it. And that's everywhere unlocked, so to be. Be everywhere on one of the infamous moments in
wrong jacket. Hello. Okay. How is that saving? It literally took you away. How is that saving?
make it do.
There's no fire.
Radically rough puzzle.
Ah, but
I'm getting rest of this damn thing. Unlocked Hagrid's garden. Of course, we've got to go back in there and do the time turner. And then the only place of the lake. Yeah. Unlocked.
Huh?
Mm-hmm. Can't go into Hagrid's house. The only place is the lake. No. No. Then. Idiot. So yeah, so I can't go back with that from the lake. It would have saved it after, because you can kind of, Hogwarts is supposed to be one big level. And not. So. So what we'll just go through to do, we'll go by the Ravenclaw character. We want the Ravenclaw, and then we can go and finish off, and then we can go to the Ravenclaw. Dormitory. Well, there's it. No, got room. But, no. No, she's picking up, right? No. 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 I'm an actual Gryffindor, I don't need Gryffindor boys and girls. Can I have the other houses? Ooh, can I have play that time? No keys. Okay, well, so we have to quick that. That saved it, and it's always good to triple check. Right. Alright, so I think that is where I'm gonna end it. And that. Quite a decent session, doing quite a decent amount. Have a look. So that's not bad. So that's no quests, of course, no two wizards. But we've got 5 red post box. We saved 15 students and pals. We got 67 gold bricks and 36 character tokens. 38 character tokens, so not bad, so good now. Alright, so this is me signing off. If you like it, please press the like button. And tune in for tomorrow, and I think I'll probably be doing this again tomorrow. So
Yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. If you have any comments, please say so. Please comment below. Bye. This is Arcadia 27 signing off.